monkey beach. Eva lives next to the monkey beach. She's sitting on the sand there today. She has some lime juice to drink. She has a kiwi and some mangoes to eat. She has her guitar to play and her tablet too. Eva sits singing a song. She waves to Miss Bird. "Hello, Eva," says Miss Bird. "Are you having fun?" "Yes, I am, thanks." "Good. What
is that?
Is that a monkey behind you?" "A monkey?" says Eva. "No, bye, Miss Bird." Eva's taking photos now. She sees Mr. Page. "Hi, Eva," says Mr. Page. "You got a very happy smile on your face." "Yes, I have." "Well, it's a beautiful day." "Yes, is it, Eva?"
"It is."
"It is, Eva." "There's a monkey behind you. Do you know what?"
"That."
"That? A monkey behind me? Ha ha," say Eva. "Goodbye, Mr. Page." Eva's hitting her ball with her new bat now. Eva smiles at Mrs. Short. "Good morning, Eva," says Mrs. Short. "Now,
how
are you?" "Really good. Great. Thank you." "Fantastic. Have you got a pet monkey now?" Then. "Pet monkey? No, I haven't," answered Eva. See you, Mrs. Short." Eva sits on sand again now. "Right. Where's my tablet?" she say. "Oh, there is it is. Hi, Mr. Monkey," Eva says. The monkey smiles and gives Eva her tablet and the coconut. "My tablet and the coconut? For me? Thank you," says Eva, and claps her hands. "Sing a happy song. Be happy, be happy. Enjoy your fruit, Mr. Monkey, and enjoy my song too." Eva laughs. "Goodbye."